Rookie missionary tip of the day, learn what it means for servanthood. Whether that's reading Brother Lawrence's book, Practicing the Presence of God, or whether that's reading Tale of Three Kings to learn about Saul, David, and Absalom. Or whether that's just you going out to the local food pantry and pressing your ego, shutting it down, and truly opening up your heart to serve. Learn servanthood.